One, two, three.
Motion capture may be the most fun aspect of visual effects I've ever encountered. Xsens reached out to us to give the FXhome team a chance to play with their MVN Link mocap suit. This is a $14,000 suit, so we were of course excited to get our hands on it. We're gonna have a look, we're gonna have a play, and give you guys a tease of how you can use these files in Blender and HitFilm. We may be revisiting this a few times in the future, so be sure to subscribe and ring the bell to be notified, because you're not gonna wanna miss a thing. I'm excited to get into it, so let's get into it. I'm just gonna go ahead and open this up, because I have been waiting hours to open this. Ooh, okay. So we've already got three, from the looks of it, yeah, we've got three suits, I imagine, all different sizes. Javert, there's one your size. When you put the sensors into them, they keep them as close to the body as possible. This way you get the best detail, the best information from the suits, and yeah. Then you can take this into anything like Blender, maybe, which is what we're gonna do. Right, we'll start up here. Oh, Velcro. It's a Velcro-y suit. Yeah, we've got the wireless router here. Just plug this into your laptop and you have instant connection, so you can run around. But in here we have, from the looks of it, all of the sensors, which yeah, they are. These have gyroscopes inside them, accelerometers, magnometer. I think it's called a magnometer.
Magnetometer.
All of this combined into one sensor means that you have 100% body control. Nothing's gonna flail, nothing's gonna go out. It's all down to your motion, which is really cool. You can even wear them in environments that are highly magnetic. Nothing's going to disrupt them, which again, we're gonna test that out. So we've got the main ones here. These are for hands, feet, from the looks of it. We've got a little stand. Yeah, these are the battery packs. So everything kind of hooks up into these, and then they have a wireless router inside, so they connect up. It comes with a little figure. And that looks like it's it. Let's go try it on.
Hey Tom.
Got a mocap suit on.
What you doing?
Took a little time to get used to our network, but everything is working and no strings attached.
Nice.
Natural. This is running from a series of like sensors going through every single joint on me, all the way down and even in my shoes, which is kind of uncomfortable. There's no lag, there's nothing there,
there's some foot, nice.
Yeah.
Woo. And there's a leg.
So now let's go experiment and make some cool stuff. Stephen,
Kirsty,
Javert.
In this hat, I have a bunch of movements that we're gonna do. We're gonna take it in turns in the mocap suit, try and guess it, see how many points you can get.
Okay.
Cool. Let's do this.
Bee Gees.
Bee Gees. What is that dance move called?
Staying Alive?
Oh. Dad's at a Wedding.
Oh. Is it an old movie?
Oh, Grease.
Saturday Night Fever.
Yeah!
We were just getting into that first one. Now, yeah,
that
we're warming up.
What? One, two, three.
Transformers.
I can do what?
Transformers.
Yeah!
Wow.
Gangnam Style.
Yeah!
Well done, Javert.
Yeah, Javert on it.
Hey, round one, number please. Two.
Are you going to somersault? Is this something we're going to find out about
know.
Javert right now?
Okay. I'm hoping for the Dirty Dancing or something.
James Bond.
Yeah! That is a good one, man.
I don't know this movie.
do you want to pick another one?
Yeah.
The level of professionalism from all of us here.
I know.
Washing the windows. Karate Kid.
What? DJ.
Wait, Karate Kid?
What?
Yeah!
You got Karate Kid from that?
Nice one.
The worst part, that was my submission. Here you go. Robin Hood. Oh wait, what?
it was archery, yes. So,
wait. Yeah. Oh, right. Okay.
Shaun of the Dead.
Walking Dead.
Z Day. World War Z.
A zombie.
I'll give you that. It's just zombie.
honestly, if you'd left it going another 10 seconds, I could have given you another.
Yeah,
10.
We could have just gone.
True to Busan!
Squatting.
Bridget Jones' baby.
Are you a monkey?
Kind of.
Oh, Planet of the Apes.
Yeah, Planet of the Apes. King Kong.
He's not actually a monkey.
Spider-Man.
Can we? Have you got any more movements, or is that the one? Gollum.
Yes.
Ah, nice.
That was a good one.
He's not a monkey.
Do you want me to do it again?
Yeah.
Is it the Flash?
What?
Indiana.
I did like the swap and then running from the boulder.
Wouldn't Indiana Jones be like a whip?
This is the best game.
Oh my god.
Nutcracker. Black Swan.
Hey!
Oh, can we get one more?
Oh, Million Dollar Baby.
Rocky.
Oh.
Yes. That was the first one that came to your head.
Yeah. I haven't seen Rocky.
I don't know who the winner is, but we're all winners here.
Yeah, I don't think anyone in the office is really Andy Serkis level. Down in the description are all the files from this game of charades. So download them, let us know what you think of the results, and have a play. But how can I use these file types? Well, I'm glad that you asked, because we're now going to show you how you can do it in Blender. In Blender, go to File, Import, and select your file type. We're using .bvh. Once you've grabbed your model, go to the object properties, this little stick man. Then set the skeleton type to rest. This will move the model to the center and adjust it into a T-pose. Find yourself a model. There are some amazing websites online like TurboSquid, free3dmodel.com, and Sketchfab. Ideally, you need one that's also in a T-pose. Import your model and adjust the alignment with your rig by pressing G to move. Best to use X, Y, and Z axis to keep everything in line. If the alignment is off, enter the edit mode of the rig by pressing tab and move the points to align with your model. If you are moving these, grab the opposite joint because symmetry is important. Once set, select the model. Hold shift and select the rig, enter the object tab and go down to parent, armature to form with automatic weights. If you now exit edit mode by pressing tab again, you will now have your model aligned with the mocap data. Export this as a .fpx, and you can import this into HitFilm Pro or InExpress with the 3D model render pack. If you want a more detailed tutorial on motion capture, then do let us know in the comment section down below. We'll be posting all our experiments on Instagram at FXhome Official, so do be sure to follow us. We're also looking to do more experimenting like this, so be sure to subscribe to not miss out on any of the goodies that we may give away. We've had a great time with this motion capture suit. It has been a ton of fun in the office, and we're looking forward to doing more with this. But we want to pass it off to you guys. What do you want to see done with this suit? And how would you use it for your own productions? Let us know in the comment section down below, and we'll see you next time.